left left one, and we're gonna be continuing Numa Numa Trail. I really should have taken a break because the mission prior to this really got on my nerves because of the bombing session or bombing part. But now we're gonna do Numa Numa Trail. Oh, what happened?
Okay. Get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm adopted.
Son of a bitch!
No.
Sucks.
You're welcome, Pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun.
Let's do this. Do a type 100 as well.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright. Oh. That. No. Oh.
Wait.
Oh no.
Do you speak Japanese?
Oh, okay.
Booker, they're still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. From aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez, the ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army. 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We're lucky they gave us ammo. Don't dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
Yes, sir.
Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, you and me.
Anything useful? Ooh, can I get that katana? Damn.
ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit getting business.
I'm an idiot.
Volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the cannon. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best, Jesse.
Who?
Out! Means run fucking fast. Now! To the grass and stay low. Regroup under the trees if you make it to the other side. Keep yourself killed. The Zarge tells you to eat your.
Damn. I didn't expect that line though. Give me your best, Jesse Owens. It means run really fucking fast. Where is he? There we go. Oh. Grenade. Don't want that. I don't want that. I want that. Thank you. Wow.
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me. Welcome. Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be in a heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
This, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you should have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You well learned.
Okay. Howard. Oh.
Jackson, give me a hand. Tom got your hands dirty.
After you.
Oh my God. Okay, I regret doing that. Oh. Bayonet. Oh, okay, this way. Alright, this way. Take him. Oh. Launcher. Ooh.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
Green Blast's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Take a look at this. Alright, hang on. In campaign, kill enemies with 15 different weapons throughout the game. Okay. Okay, hang on. Just grab my gun back. Where was it? Where's the STG? Bazooka? No, no. Guess I'll take the bar until I find it. Bazooka. Take some of those. Okay. Alright.
Come on, boys. Can they finish the job? Dive bomb.
You know anyone who could fly?
This was your plan all along.
My man could take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that.
I like this guy. I like this guy a lot.
Do you even know how to land that thing? When's that ever stop me?
Let's go!
I like this guy.
Push down the hill. Clear him out.
Where can I go? Oh, I gotta wait for these people, I guess. Oh, shoot, I'm sorry. Damn. Whoops. Oh, this way. Oh, yeah, definitely this way. Thank you. That's what happened to my other STG. Here we go.
We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get to a position.
Find us a runway. We'll handle the rest.
Yes, sir.
Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
More or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go.
The men of the 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.
Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were going to put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad. The city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. We heard Steiner's been creeping in all the commercial district.
Makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter. Let's go.
Now wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
George! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
What, you think that's
they
still...
might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
I got a PPSH and a Requiem. of course it'd be called the Requiem.
Lady Nightingale.
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope.
Hope would win this war.
Shoot me. Alright. That's where I'm gonna end it. The lion captured the lions.